snapper at one of our local restaurants, you probably ate red snapper. Well, expect to see more of it.
The numbers of red snapper are booming in the Gulf, three times larger than anticipated. NBC News' Alex Howard talks to a commercial fisherman who wants the state to ease restrictions on the number of fish he can catch.
31 million. That's how many American red snapper Noah used to think swam just off our shores here in Southwest Florida. But now a new estimate has shattered that, predicting there could be as many as 10 million more.
There's a lot of snapper out there. You can trip over them.
Meet Captain Mike Kessler. He's been fishing the Gulf as a charter captain for 40 years and says his clients love catching snapper. But he's got a problem.
What gets me is they limit you to two per person per day. And people pay big money to go out and catch them. And you can catch your limit in 15 minutes and you're throwing them back in.
All this despite a new study from NOAA claiming there are millions more snapper in the Gulf of Mexico than previously thought. Now they say they might loosen restrictions on the popular food fish.
That's one of my best-selling fish, is the red snapper. There are other snappers, but the red snapper is the most popular fish with my customers.
But FGCU biologist Dr. Billy Gunnels is concerned that these new estimates could inadvertently cause the fishery's collapse.
And a good example is the cod fisheries off of Newfoundland, the Grand Banks, which were assumed to just be sort of fully replenishable, never going to be an issue, and they completely collapsed in the early 90s.
A cautionary tale to remember now. Reporting in Lee County, Alex Howard, NBC2.